questions and stuff to ask. Do you guys have all the equipment that y'all feel like using?
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, if there's something you guys want to like reach in here and grab as we go along that you didn't grab at first, that's totally fine. Just let me know and I'll pull it out. I'm gonna try to keep the box like closed up for now to keep it dry. But... Yeah. Taking is not very long. It's going to lead to a separate bridge, and it's not as picturesque or as cool looking, I guess, as Sachs Bridge here, but there's not going to be anyone at it. Or if there is, it'll just be like one or two people instead of like 80. Eisenhower Bridge. It's relatively old, not as old as the Sachs Bridge. It was built in the 1880s, the John Eisenhower Bridge. It's the locals have nicknamed it the Suicide Bridge. Local myth kind of asserts that of the 22 people who committed suicide on this bridge, I'm not sure how many exactly it was. We know of at least one person who did so about 13 years ago, but thank you. Do you have anyone falling behind?
No.
Okay. No, it's maybe another 150 feet that way.
How big is it? What did you say the name was of the girl?
Miranda Florio
Okay.
is the name that we've seen. The name Miranda actually came through a couple weeks ago on some of the equipment. So, yeah, some stuff I'd ask, like, hey, Miranda, are you with us? As far as I know, she didn't actually die on the bridge. My guess is that she had some kind of personal connection, like maybe this was a spot where her and friends or family would like to come hang out and stuff like that.
I was just wondering because I got Marissa come through, so.
Marissa?
Yeah. Okay. That's why I was wondering. I knew it started with an M. I couldn't think of it, though.
Right, yeah. I mean, a lot of times, especially if you're using stuff like the spirit box or the obelisk, if it's a word or a name that sounds really close, a lot of times that, you know, it's just the equipment not quite getting the exact word that it's going for. So yeah, I would keep trying with that. You could always ask, like, is there a Marissa here?
Yeah.
Because it might actually be, but the name that we have might actually be, but the name that we have come through is Miranda.
Yeah, last time I was here, yes. With the boy, I was here,
yes.
With the Boy Scouts, so we did the
full walk of everything.
And I had a girl follow me the whole way back to where I lived.
Did you ever get a name for me?
Ariana. She died in a car accident on one of the main highways out here in Gettysburg.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see here. I looked it up because I figured there couldn't be that many Arianas that died in recently. She was like 19 when she died in a car accident. So I just kind of Google searched it and found out a whole bunch more information on it. And she was the only one in the area. Yeah.
Something that, probably use for future reference.
Yeah. She was 19 years old.
Smoking it down a little bit. Every now and then you can be like, hey, can you turn the cigarette to face the bridge or to face this light or one of us? And sometimes it'll turn, sometimes it won't, so let's see if it'll work tonight.
I feel like with my luck it's not gonna work.
But see, we left you a cigarette. You wouldn't
mind taking a drag off of it so everyone can have a look at you. So yeah, I'm not sure if you guys are avid smokers or anything, but you know, like typically when you leave a cigarette sitting there and you don't take a drag off of it, it'll just go out. Most of the time these cigarettes will actually smoke themselves like all the way down to the butt. If you look closely and it's dark, you can see, you'll see it like light up a little bit as it's, someone's taking a drag off of it. Right now, if you wouldn't mind taking a cigarette and turning it towards the bridge. Again, this doesn't happen every time, but when it does, it's pretty incredible.
Should we take the light off it?
Thousands of guys retreating from north of town through the town here. They would have been filtering to the street where they rallied up and made their plan. They just went down this road here on East Cemetery Hill. So we'll be right up at the base of Cemetery Hill here in just a moment. So there's a mass grave, and they took as many of the bodies out of there as they could, and they sent them back south to be buried in various cemeteries in different states. But yeah, where we're going to be investigating tonight is probably about 100 feet, maybe, behind the tree line from where the mass grave was.
Good.
Now we'll get the spirit box out.
And we'll start running that again and see if maybe we stirred something up. Sometimes it works, again, sometimes it doesn't. Tonight, can you speak to us again? I know you were talking to the other group. We'd like to hear from you too. Are you a soldier here or are you a civilian? You were trying to make your way up Cemetery Hill.
Can anyone make that out?
It sounded like not really.
Yeah.
Are you from Pennsylvania or are you from a different state? And if you are from a different state, can you tell us which one you were from?
Kentucky.
That kind of sounded like that. Were you from Kentucky? From Louisiana? Kelly, are you here with us?